Hi, I'm Mya-Rose Craig, also known as Birdgirl, and I've always loved bird watching, nature and the outdoors. I'm really lucky because I've been taken out into the countryside and out into nature literally since I was a baby, and birds have always been a really big part of my life. And that's partially why I started my blog, Birdgirl, when I was 12. I never particularly expected anyone to read it, but it exploded in a way that I never expected, and it gave me so many amazing opportunities. I've been able to do all sorts of activism and campaigning, especially through my charity, Black to Nature, which is all about diversity in the countryside and environmental spaces. But I've also been able to go on TV and various other types of media lots of times as well, which is really exciting. Which doesn't mean, I guess, that it's been smooth sailing the whole time that I've been doing stuff online. I definitely think, especially when I was younger, as a woman and a Bangladeshi person, I faced a lot of, I suppose, hatred online that I otherwise don't think I would have experienced. And I experienced a lot of, I suppose, discrimination that I otherwise wouldn't have experienced. And I think that that definitely shaped the way that I think about social media and the way that I felt about the people already involved in the creative industries. But despite that, I think it's so, so important to have people push forward into the industry and create role models, because one of the most important things, in my opinion, is to have people from all different backgrounds and all different walks of life, I suppose, engaged with or working in the creative sector, especially within the natural history industry, because I truly think that that's how you're going to get loads of other people externally to become engaged as well.